It's another historic night in the Indian Super League. NorthEast United gets its very first taste of finals football when they host high-flying Bengaluru in the first leg of the semi-finals. Welcome to Guwahati.
Good to do is stop those four players from scoring. A lot easier than trying to stop 10 goals from scoring. But, you know, they've got that pace down the right-hand side, and here we go. One of those players, Masir, is on the bench tonight. And straight away a free kick. And the danger man is picked up there by Gallego. He was shadowed by Cabra. Delivery's pretty good. Beko heads it down. Is it strong enough? Gurpreet spills it and gets it at the second.
Yeah, that's okay. You know, he's got it eventually. A little bit of an awkward ball for Beko to deal with. He just skipped up in front of him. He didn't make the best header back to his goalkeeper, Gurpreet. But understood well enough that Gurpreet was going to come and get it. Not quite sure how he managed to.
Close to scoring a 10th goal here at this wonderful stadium. What a power. He hits him well.
Wouldn't want to be that football. And gave that the full treatment. I think that's around about row XX.
A little bit of luck there. First family for Betcha. Now the dangerous ball. It's cleared away by Saddam. The big defender from Spain saves the day.
Very good ball in. You can just see with him just making that darting run. Only inches away from getting a touch in front of the centre-half side, who clears with his left shin. Just behind him, I think there's Obeke coming in. See Jordan Burgess trying to get through.
The Burgess is still near post if they want him. He'll go for goal!
Oh,
and he scores!
My goodness.
That's an incredible, stunning opening goal! Redeemed Trade has done it! He has scored his first goal in the Hero Indian Super League. And on what we've seen in the first 20 minutes, it's a deserved lead for the team from the northeast of India.
We just saw Roland Borges before he actually stepped inside. Roland tried to make a run through the middle. Pushed the defence back a bit. They had to come and get it. You see Roland Borges is trying to get in there. But you look at the finish. Step up, look at the balance. The control, it's not blasted. It's just passed into the far corner of the net.
And Barrera lost sight of the ball. It falls in bottom for Dimas! Scorching drive from the Spaniard. And luckily for Paul Gamar, his defence was there to save the day. They'll get the free kick. But for the very first time, Bengaluru test this defence and goalkeeper, Paul Gamar.
Yeah, good controlled strike from Dimas Delgado on the edge of the 18-yard box with his...
But it's been a total contrast in season 5 and now. There's an opportunity, a super second! And Gallego, who's already got 4 goals this season and 5 assists.
It's interesting, they're getting up to the edge of the 18-yard box and they're not really trying to get in behind Bengaluru from there. They're saying, OK, yes. Let's just see if we can cross into the middle and get a little shot off or a 1-2.
Deep, deep corner, and it's not a bad one. Nick Goal! It was planned. The execution went wrong from the big striker.
Again, it's another one from the training ground. I'm not sure whether it was meant for him to be able to chest control it.
The referee allows play to go on. Good pressing. There is half time. What an absorbing contest. The 91st game in the Hero Indian Super League of season 5 has delivered so much drama. There's been a lot of passion, there's been a lot of excitement. But NorthEast United fully deserve their lead. Obeke cannot believe it. Is it a season-ending injury?
I think he's got to be respectful of what Bengaluru could do in the first 50 minutes of the second half.
As Mr. Kumar gets us underway here.
NorthEast United in possession. Losing two key players. The good one who's come out now. He actually started the first four games, but he's only made a few cameos off the bench.
It's interesting when the wide players do run by Rafa.
McGill has knee post, it's gone deep now, comes back with the spills and Chetri's right there.
My one concern is this fella in goal. I know they have a very good defensive record. It just gives me the jitters a little bit. In the last game.
Dimas Delgado. He's looking for Chetri as it turned out. The Pujana sweeps. And then Cisco is down at the edge of the area.
That's probably what you get for leaving an elbow on somebody. Flying in there. Robert Rudin, the way he's ready for the block. That's a reckless challenge. I've got a feeling that's Rudin again, isn't it?
Dimas Delgado. He's looking for Chetri as it turned out. The Pujana sweeps. And then Cisco is down at the edge of the area.
That's probably what you get for leaving an elbow on somebody. Flying in there. Robert Rudin, the way he's ready for the block. That's a reckless challenge. I've got a feeling that's Rudin again. It's a big tackle.
Referee, that's got to go on. Gallego. Just chipping it over the top of Macia. Macia! Just at the last minute, couldn't connect properly. Thought he was held on to. That could have put the issue beyond doubt.
Well, what a good break. Brendan Ryback is back in the pitch at the moment, so.
Nick who looks at the ref. It's a little bit of a pull for the times. And Chetri, flag didn't go up. Chetri is in a position that he is so familiar with. Enough there, and there was another tough on Mikkelsen. Chetri, well, it looked like he was going for it. He pulls it inside, and it's an equaliser. A miracle! It's a miracle for Bengaluru! It's the super sub, Cisco with the Velocer.
Well, he's broken his duck. We've seen him have good chances in around the 18-yard box before, in around the 6-yard box, and all of a sudden he pops up. Gets on the end of one, you know, congratulations to Zuma Chetri for getting to the byline, and he stuttered and waited until he just had to get the cross, and by that time, there you go, Cisco's made the run. And one real positive contribution from Zuma Chetri earlier.
Here it comes. The referee has spotted an infringement.
Penalty.
He signaled to the spot. High drama here in Guwahati. The referee signaled straight to the penalty spot. And he's pulled out the card. Oh my.
No, it's just a pile of.
Juan Macia. Will he make it two? He does.
Wow. What a penalty, Andy. What composure. What execution!
Golasso! Juan Cruz Macia! NorthEast are rejoicing! They're up 2-1! And that should be it! Incredible twist to the tail! It's the first leg! They've got to do it again on Monday night! Six fans are here in Guwahati. Macia against the Indian international, and it delivers in stunning fashion. Some players can't look on Shatori, superb, his tactics tonight. He set up his team well. He coped with those big blows, losing Borges and Opeche. But Blamassia came on. Gallego had a big game in midfield, along with Diego. But this has been compelling viewing.